High school football, Cleveland Heights at St. John's. A beautiful night for some football. First quarter, Tigers knocking on the door. The Titans defense and our camera guy get fooled by the play action fake, leaving Rashawn Dickerson all alone. Cleveland Heights goes up 6-0. Second quarter, Cleveland Heights still in charge. Dorian Baker cruising down the sideline, hits the afterburners and goes all the way in to the painted area. 66 yards. Tigers lead 23-0, but St. John's still fighting. Nolan Silberhorn to Trevor Walsh. Fresh set of downs there. Then Silberhorn over the middle to Max McCormick for the touchdown, but it's not nearly enough. Cleveland Heights wins 51-20.